fans. Your boy Sticky.
The battle of the bottom of the division stream.
I blame myself. I apologize.
I blame both of you. Anybody but me. You say give him a few minutes and then you hop on Warzone? Nick?
Team 7.
More like Bean 7. Got him.
He's going deep in this game. Oh, a little too hard.
My bad.
It's all good.
I was coming in hot.
It's alright. Hello? I was.
Hey. You scared of the moment? Then I'm gonna hop on Madden. You scared of the moment?
I think he's scared of the moment. My game's lagging up a storm.
I think you're scared of the moment.
You tell him.
I mean, hey, a little bit of meth here and there don't hurt nobody.
Oh, that was a...
Alright, Barclay, you ready to search?
Yes, sir. Searching now. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to part... Oh my god, what is this today? Part 4? I think I've...
Part 2 of our game series.
Online. Part 2 of Esparza getting whooped. Oh, damn it, I didn't set.
You don't need to set nothing.
That's...
Ball hawk this game. I'm done bullshitting.
I got you. Oh, what type of pass interference is that?
My defense. Oh, well.
Gotta let him think he has a chance.
You get those mad throws. See what I'm talking about? You get those. Oh, I didn't mean to call. Hurry up. Fuck. Oh, don't do that to me.
Oh, Barry. Oh,
that's
Barry.
Hilarious. Oh. Oh, that's hilarious.
I got scared, if I'm going to be honest.
Oh, it didn't give me any power. Why does he keep doing this to me? He was fortunate there. Luck
was on his side, able to recover the ball.
Oh, fumbled. That's on everything. They certainly do. And what I enjoyed was watching him on the sidelines because as the defense came off,
he was there to congratulate him. Jeez.
That was the first time you ever called me. I felt honored.
Oh. Editing some videos, so it wasn't doing much. Oh, why didn't you go outwards? Yeah, I think I accidentally hot route, I don't know, something with the wrong tight end. There you go, Kittle! There you go, Kittle!
Play outside. What'd they do? They didn't play outside. That should have been a pick. You run one play.
You're not wrong.
Oh, it should have been a pick.
Oh, Calvin.
You can't keep up with Kittle? Come on, brother.
Kittle's my entire offense.
My dude's going out bad, bruh.
Hurry, Troy. Damn it. Your linebackers were on Kittle. they were on him.
Ed Reed, oh, trash. Just out of reach. I'm running with him. So obviously his confidence was never lost, and that's a good thing to see. Great quality to have you. Week in practice, put him to good use on that one.
And that one will bounce. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Thank you. Run, Dick. Oh, damn. Make sure one of my linebacker has is, the, oh!
I think I have that, too.
I I mean, that's just so deadly. Oh, that's picked, though. Go get him, Troy. Look alive. Next.
Oh my god, hold your blocks, you big fat piece of shit. Nothing I can do about that. Literally nothing I can do about that one. No blocks. Why didn't he catch that? He had positioning. Because that's what they're going to check on when he gets to the sideline. Wow. I guess that DB is better than Moss. I can't do nothing about that. When you haven't done it
before, that was you got to see how you're going to react. Let's see how he bounces back. Yeah, because two winners get low, almost getting into a ball sometimes, stack things up and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole. Oh, wrong player.
If I stay,
I meant to hit Julio.
If I stay on that.
Oh, where are all my men?
If you were smart, you would have kicked it right before and made it go below the 2 minute time. Out all at the same time. Oh, you're going to go for it. That's why.
That's why. That's why. Christopher, oh my goodness.
That's hilarious. My
oh, Christopher.
I didn't even want to tackle him.
Go, Julio. Get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. A well-executed 22-yard gain. Evan is taking some hits. Duddy.
Oh, that was gonna be Devin. A fucking hit stick. Why are you taking so long to pick a play?
Running the clock, son.
Oh, I forget you do that shit.
If I'm playing the computer,
I'll tell you what, you're way better than McClain.
Really? You think so? Oh, that's hilarious. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. Fielded in the end zone. I would absolutely disagree with that statement. McClain is a monster. That can't be tamed.
I guess I'm stopping you more than I stopped.
Yeah, I mean, I feel like this is my best defense I think I've ever drafted. Go get him, man. What is Blaine doing in? What do you got Blaine Gabbert in?
Dude, he come. I need to stop. I'm gonna stop running this fucking playbook. Fucks me up every time. Thank you for throwing that out. I even have like Phillip Rivers as my backup, but they're like, nah. They'll look to throw.
He's gonna air one out. Incomplete. Oh.
Try to cheese that. It almost worked. Oh fuck, that was third down. I'm tripping. As he'll punt it away for the second time. Oh, make incomplete. A huge gamble, and it does not pay off. Make a throw, and it's going to the crib. Doesn't work out, and the Dolphins get the football in great field position. A 41-yard attempt.
Ooh. Okay. Never mind. Touchback, this likely the final act of the half as the kick is away. Very short kick. This will be taken by one of the up men. Uh-oh. Go get him. Oh.
Damn.
Taken in the end zone. And he'll be brought down first half. One to forget really a ball. They got to find some way to string something together here, don't they?
Yeah, they're down big right now. So as you mentioned, the way to
get... Damn, bro, you've allowed negative 10 passing yards. Good job.
That's,
that might be a record. I'm saying, bro. It's, pretty crazy.
That's pretty impressive. Oh,
he should have thrown that a long time.
Oh, that's...
Look how quick this motherfucker gets fucking out of that block. He just needs a little advantage.
I brought five.
Yeah.
I haven't been able to run the ball.
Don't matter, bro. I can't play offense. You're fine.
Two men blitzing. Oh, that's picked.
Oh shit, it's fourth. I hope so. He'll succeed. I'm going fucking straight block. Fuck his kicker.
He should have accepted it.
What does he need to do that for? I can't fucking move the ball.
Oh, Barry.
And they get him down. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. Flushed out right. Gonna throw right side here.
That one. Not much run after catch, but it worked really well.
From the shotgun now. Third and two. From the shotgun now.
I need one player to beat.
The play action fake. They'll look to throw.
Man, I gave you three of y'all.
Goes for 24 yards. Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. And
Brian,
it's a first down. From the shotgun now, here's an inside.
Oh, he almost got to do that.
He's able to get it down to the 2 yard line. 5 yards, a good run there, and now second and goal.
A gain of five. Brings up second and goal.
They'll try to run this one in. Comes up short as he'll get a yard down to
short of the goal line. A gain of 1 yard on the play. It's now
they'll try to run this one in. And
he'll
get in for a Jets near. And the Jets are able to close the gap just a bit.
Oh, I did not account for the wind.
Fielded on the back line of the end zone.
Freaking wind right in this game is crazy.
To the two scores after the touchdown a moment ago as they start with a first and 10. Sliding out of the pocket.
What? Why did you start running? Why did he start running? Why didn't he stay still? Oh, come on. Well. Around and let you make it a game.
And they love having the ball back in their hands.
Indeed.
Moves towards the end zone.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. Third quarter drive for the momentum is sort of shifted the other direction.
it's sick after.
Bro, he's gonna fuck. He's got to fumble once, right? With all these hit sticks.
Pass interference, anyone? He's
damn,
bumping him.
I did not think you were throwing there at all. I would have stayed in my zone.
Yeah, I know. That's why I threw that.
Guys, I should have just tackled him. I'm trying to fucking
Devin's fast.
Fumble, bro.
Devin's fast.
I just was hit sticking every guy. I didn't even try to chase him. Just switched and right stick forward.
Picked the wrong hole. Should have gone one more to the right.
That's what she said. That should have been a pick.
Quicker. All right, Tucker. What you got, baby?
Dog, what is that receiver doing? Oh my god, that's an L. Oh my. Not even that, it was a horrible throw. That was a really bad throw. I pass led that low into the corner. Oh my god, we have the win, huh? This is part of the mission. They forced the punt. Now they'll look to erase that deficit and take a fourth quarter. He's got the lane, and there he goes.
Oh my god, Nico, win this bitch.
No. All right. Get it off to a nice start. They went for the whole thing and got it. That's a great way to send a message to the opposing team.
No. End zone is going to Conning last time. See if they can get something
going on this drive. As they head to the field now. Magnets. Cheese. I'm sorry that just happened to you. Thank God I needed out of that defense.
On the clock in a tight one-point game. So the Dolphins have it as we welcome you back in. They'll come up second and six now from the 24. Throw here secured the backfield. And he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there. That one a first down pickup of 8.
And the coverage terrific. Troy Aikman, good lord. Hit him in the hole.
What she said.
I love how you described that, because to be a great defender, you have to be able to move up and back, sideline to sideline, and he's been fantastic. Reminds me of a young Charles Davis.
Oh, he's not hot anymore. That would have been a fumble. No, not a fumble, but a drop catch. Damn. Good.
Oh,
good throw, man.
Hey, possession catch.
Oh, he didn't catch it.
Oh, possession catch.
It makes you wonder what exactly is going on. Is he a little bit dinged up here? Or is he just off just by a bit? Maybe he can get it back in this situation. He'll need to.
One score down. Here we go. They're going to go for it here on fourth down.
Horrible defense right there, fucking DB. You're supposed to let that dude go and start covering the other guy. Was that the linebacker, maybe? I actually don't know who that was. Some good games going on in the early window. This might be the best of the bunch. He's back to throw. Yo, jump that next time, homie. Fuck it.
Connection working, his second catch in a row, first down. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
I know they got a little yardage there, but I'm not sure their investment is right. They're still running the football, and I'm not sure it's enough time to continue to do that.
Completes it to the tight end. Oh, nice, man. Nice. And he's got a focus kicker. That's GG.
As they stop it with 28 seconds to go in this football game.
He'll look to throw. Just gave him the touchdown. It's the same thing. I was going for two right here. Oh, I fucked up.
Worked out pretty well. It was like you were in the pocket. How about you going through the progressions like that with a lot of offense?
Oh, pass interference, offensive.
Screen. That was
homie,
a screen.
I'm picking that and going
back. That's the route. He was running. Hey, he was running a slant, man.
Referee,
I don't know what you want.
Referee.
He was running a slant.
That was impressive.
Referee, help a brother out.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And with time a factor here late, he'll just take a knee and they'll start things out at the 25.
I don't have the focus kicker either. I changed it to the slow.
The New York offense taking over for their nation. They have a little bit of time left here, but this one not going to go their way.
And this is where, in this situation for me, you just go ahead and run out the clock.
Oh, that's Randy.
See what they do here in this last sequence. An incomplete pass leads to 10 from the 25. They'll look to throw. It's a short one here.
Oh, my controller's disconnected.
Before going out, give him 14 on that one and a first down. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10.
Oh, damn it. That was going to be a big play. Oh, good fucking pass rushing right there, man. Get my shit.
I think I've assembled the freaking gauntlet of...
Like, I don't understand.
Defense.
What else I need to do, baby?
Warren Sapp, crazy pass rush. Or, I mean, just like strength and power moves and stuff like that.
The drive continues as they search for a tying touchdown. Here's first and 10.
Wow,
got a man and he hits him in stride.
Oh, no juke move. No, no.
Oh. Good fucking game.
Yeah, good game, man.
You came back. That a hell of a game. Oh. That was a good game.
Yeah, not bad. If I didn't start off so bad, I probably could have came back.